need to soak the shoes, Clorox, and then detergent powder.
Thank you.